December 2011, I joined this company with a simple, no expectation of just wanting to travel around the world. And 2 years today, it's just such a great moment for me to commemorate my journey with Go Ventures. And to be really honest, I guess you will all agree with me that without Go Ventures, we would not be able to have a platform to realize our hopes and dreams.
Yes.
So let's give a round of applause to my S-Square manager, please. You guys have no idea how much work Carl and John and even Anthony is doing for us in Asia. Asia is really a big, big market for all of us. And I just want to have all of us give them a round of applause for all their efforts. Thank you so much. You guys take care of everything around the world. How many of you really enjoyed the view? Yeah. I have so much characters that resonate with me. And if you guys really want to step up to leadership, you've got to go for a journey. I'd like to sincerely thank Mark and Kelly. Mark and Kelly, thank you very much. Thank you for all the trainings and all your dedication to training all of us in Asia. This other guy that I'm going to thank, I don't know where he's right now. He once told me, 你是我的偶像. I almost fainted. And I went to him to ask him to show me this platform. James, where are you?
Yeah.
James, thank you very much.
Thank you.
You know, James always believed that. Yeah, what James did was exactly what Mark told us. He showed me, let me do it, and after which I'm quite low maintenance, high volume. Thank you very much, James. Seriously, I want to dedicate this award to each and everyone. I don't like to call the name team. I don't like to call the name downlines.
Jayu!
I'd like to address you as family and friends. So happy to be part of this great family that trusts me, that will have high integrity and values. I love each and every one of you, and we are going to rock Asia. Recently, I read a quote from Winston Churchill, and I know that this is really something that resonates with me. I know that NMD is just the beginning of a great long journey. And I ask myself, am I prepared for all the experiences that comes along with this? The answer is yes. And Winston Churchill reminds me with this quote, success is not final, failure is not fatal, it's the courage to continue that counts. Thank you guys.